Skills: I will demonstrate stillness while performing balance process on different bases of support.
Cognitive: I will discuss how my muscles help me stay still during balance poses. Fitness: I will actively participate in order to increase my heart rate and warm up my muscles. Personal and social responsibility: I will discuss how this activity challenged me and helped me practice and improve my balance.
Hi class, it's good to see you. Today's activity is called Flow and Movements. We're going to practice movements, and as they come up on screen, we're going to do them one by one. This is going to help us with future activities in yoga, because we're going to learn the movements that we need to actually do yoga routines. Let's get ready. Let's check around us to make sure we have space around us. At least 2 feet on either side, 3 to 4 feet is best. And front and back. Make sure that we're not going to be having animals or smaller children run under us as we do our yoga either. All right, let's get ready to move.